Greetings to all our viewers from the Qatari Peninsula. The floodlights are on at the LaSalle circuit, and any moment now, the MotoGP bikes will be starting their engines. The weather forecasts for the race are good, and the riders have let us know the track conditions aren't causing them any worries. Just a few more seconds for the race to start. Will those riders on the front row be able to make the most of their advantage? Will those pre-race nerves get the better of them?